way over to McKinney Falls. I've never been there. It's kind of one of those deals. You've been living in Austin all your life, and there's nothing. You've never been there. It's kind of weird. I talked to the ranger inside and he says there's no water falling over the upper falls, but there is a little bit trickling over the lower falls. I think I'll go up to the upper falls first. The first right you come into the park is to the lower. Let's go up here to the upper and see what's going on up there. McKinney Falls, upper trail, Onion Creek, hike and bike, no motorized vehicles, no alcohol. Oh, a little warm today. Make this a short one. I'm coming in after Labor Day, so you can see all the trash cans are full. Be water wise. I don't think we got to worry about much water today. No lifeguard. Just a little bit coming through. Those cypress trees. the Upper Falls area. And you can tell it's after a holiday. Oh, well, a little bit of water flowing. People are drawing the turtles out. It must be a little breeze today. That's special. Somebody out here fishing today. People out hiking. Man, people just leave trash everywhere. Can't even get over to that. Pretty neat little shelf that's overlaid. Look at that turtle up over on that tree over there. Man, I tell you right now, it is hot. It's getting there, if it ain't already there. That's beautiful through there though. I like that. I'll tell you what, this sun is getting down. It is meaning business. I'm moving a little slower than I was when I went down.